Any questions?
Ma'am, so you have went to the building, asked to meet your husband, and they just asked you to sit at the lobby, lah.
They never asked me to come inside. Also, they never allowed me to see my husband.
So sejak dia tangkap sekarang.
Yes, first day they tangkap my husband. I saw him and I only hugged him only. And then no single word. They never let me to talk to my husband. Then they asked me to go to the store. So until now, I never see my husband.
For almost more than 2 weeks, right?
18 days today.
18 days today. So I'm scared about his health and also I don't know what he's doing.
His safety.
His safety.